streak.
We know that. SeatGeek with the starting five for you tonight. Moutier, Hardwick locks earlier in the week in Orlando. And he controls it, so he will. So a sloppy beginning. Payton coming up. Etwine on the other side, blocked away. Good play by Knox to get back in time. Artrier right. This is an ugly beginning. Almost 2 minutes gone by. Nobody stopped it. And Moutier gives him the first lead in 10 of the four in Summer League. And that's what they're going to try here. Good pass. It'll be AD. Holiday gets the dime lead in the building.
Yes.
And it went overtime in New York. Trier gets the fall away. There's no question about that. Over the top, Nico's got Knox. He'll get it. The Pels. Each team with three. So a sloppy beginning for both the Knicks and the Pels. Moutier, little space. Vandy gets the triple. A lead from beyond the arc. You're right, Alvin. He was a carry. On the run. Good find. Moutier gets it.
Guard.
Trier, no short. Yeah. We'll save it.
Awesome.
Yeah. And it pays off. Pels, 13 boards and 4 blocks. Needed to get started here. Wesley Johnson gets the triple.
No sweat.
Albany gets an early break. The lob is taken away, but staying with it is Trier. Smart play, Hardaway. Got another. That's what he's in there for. They're going to look for early offense with Hardaway. That was an interesting take. He lost the handle.
Trying to get his rhythm back. But this is where
Knox denies. Wesley. Deep. Robinson took it away from AD. He'll get the easy one. Yeah, they're out working him out. A bit flat-footed, but plenty of time to make it up. Holiday gets in. Vandy sets it up beautifully for Julius Randle. Another back out for the Pels. Good look, though. Neil Akina inside the arc. 30-14.
On the other side, good look for Neil Akina.
It'll be Randle and Cantor-Pels. Down 7-0 to points off mistakes. Neil Akina, beautiful setup. Another. Anthony Davis back on the floor. We'll see if that makes a difference. Burke with the left hand.
But that's a wide open shot. And certainly, that's not one of their shooters, but
Drew will get it that time.
Confidence. And so, these are NBA players. They may not be a great team, but individually, and then you get guys like
by Anthony Davis on the rebound of the run. He's got Mirotić and good control. Good back. One of two for Trey Burke. Holiday should take it inside. And you got it. It's continuation. Good evidence to him.
Coming back from that ankle injury, we haven't heard exactly what the problem is this time around.
Thanks, Jen. Yes. Cantor saved it. Five on the shot clock. Burke is going up with it. Man, got what he wanted.
Oh, tough shot.
Now Randle on the spin. Boy, sweet move.
That's how your arm goes when you go shoot a layup. And when their arms hit, his arm goes down and around his, but
so far tonight, AD at 9-4 with 4 dimes, averaging 5. And Hardaway on the good work. 5-2-5 hoop, capitalize on the flex plan. Frank did a good job staying in front, but nobody accounted for Robinson. Man, put a body on him.
He puts one back.
Bell's been on rebounded. Good pass by Darius Miller. And another opportunity on a layup. Randle wasn't even looking on a screen to roll, was he? It'll be blocked up top. It's Hardaway.
Momentum. He just kept it going all the way to the basket.
That's 54 on the board. AD going to the line for another and one. This foul is on Mitchell Robinson. And then fired second season, 19 games in. Easy. Boy, oh boy. It's a lead in the second half. But they gave up a lot of points. AD, fall away is a good stroke. 56-46. Over they wanted. Inside a 2 to play.
Got the three bigs out there. They got to get back and get matched up.
Boy, that's a serious hitch, and it goes for them.
Whereas, you know, if it was a smaller guard like a Trey Burke, he didn't have time for a hitch.
No answer, but AD's there, and he's going to the line again on a late clip. And the Pels, don't forget, they trailed by 21. Moutier feeling pretty good about himself right now. AD looking for Darius. That's an easy block. Moutier, the big guard, came out of running.
A 10-point lead is not a lot to overcome. They can get that done here in the third.
AD.
There's a good start.
Cuts into it right away. And Good deflection. Knox in the corner up against Mirotić. And a little flip, and he's going to the line looking for the three-point play.
This is a good job by Knox.
It'll be Kevin Knox available. Nobody out there.
You got one.
Career. Nobody's complaining. And her layup. Boy, you don't protect the rim in this league. The rim. Trier. And it's going to be a catch and shoot for Knox. Put it back down, Drew Holiday. Hardaway. All the way to the right. Punch away by Drew. Maybe that'll pick it up at the defensive end of the floor when your guard breaks it like that. Wesley Johnson finishes. Transition. Tough when you have to make these runs. Trier. They close, give him a triple. So now it is 9 triples compared to 3. They've got 18 more points, more. Filling it up. Johnson with the board. Holiday on the run. And all the way to the rack.
Good pace.
You said it. Read it pretty well. A little bit mistimed on the jump. Burke. He'll get a layup. Nifty move by Trey. You're just waiting for an explosion, aren't you?
Right. Wait, just a run, significant run where they can cut into this lead, but
back to 10. AD will show. He'll go. He's got it. Deep deuce. Now Darius Miller on the run out. No space, but AD's there. Triple. Still, they can't play defense. They're still buns. It'll be AD off the dribble. In rhythm. Boy, he's feeling it right now. It's year already. That was October 23rd. Hard hit. Hardaway. Yeah, I guess get poked. Got the triple. And gets the ball. Damian Dotson takes it away. Turnovers. Killing the Pels. Minute 20 left in the third. Pels were down at the break by 5. Dotson. Smart. It's a good time. You don't have to rush. Ian Clark. He'll go. But they still have 6.3 to get it back. 6-point game and no foul. Trier, you don't have a foul to give, by the way. And Trier gets a layup. That's why you don't go
early. Like he's in college again.
50% shooting. Drew Holiday up against Dotson. Smart play. Got away with it. Now Frank Jackson with Julius Randle. Frank finds some space. Good little mid-range game. And even up points at the paint like that. Holiday with Miller. It'll be Nico. Need it. He's got it. And you win the game. Simple as that. Burke. And it'll count. Holiday is called for the foul. He's got to do it. Burke with Jackson on his back. Cannon's going to get the reverse. Blocked away. And stays with it. Now Holiday without numbers. He's got Burke, though. And blocked away because he lost the handle. Hardaway had a lot to do with that, though. Can't have empty possessions. That's what it boils down to. AD with the pick. Step back for Drew. Got it. Triple. 3. Ugly all the way from the beginning. Now in on the shot clock. AD's got Hardaway. He's got to go right at it. He will. Go hard. 6-point game.
Can they close the deal?
Drew Holiday. Each one more goes to the ground for it. Holiday coming up. A convoy. It's Randle. Damian Dotson. He'll get there. Doesn't get the roll, but Robinson. Nobody put him 18-1-12. Holiday off the high screen. He's got AD. Good decision. Reset it. He's got Knox on AD for the lob. Yes! 3-point game. Timeout Knicks.
Drew has
Reed. Surprised they switched that early. Holiday looking for a triple. Got it! Make him use some clock, too. Burke and no fouls. And he's going to the line looking for the three-point play. As I said, no fouls.
No, don't relax. No foul. Play solid.
Holiday's there. Cut him off with the pass. Hardaway's going up. And that'll do it. It is official. AD with the board, and what a night for AD. So the Pels scored on their final 8 possessions. Holiday, big time. AD 43 and 17, and Julius Randle maybe one of the biggest rebounds
double,
of the game.
Double. Yeah, he came through. They all collectively picked up their pace.